Is that my horse? That is my horse. That is not my horse. Do you want to be my horse? Show info. Not a bad horse, but it's not my horse.
Just a scratch.
No, it's not my horse, but I'll take it anyway. I didn't know about this area. Gonna check around a few. Go to Shady Bell first. I'm worried.
Yeah.
You don't gotta play the music like that. Why is it got? It's not gonna be good. They're not even gonna be there. Pretty sure a lot of people are arrested. Something bad's going on. This game looks beautiful as hell. I didn't mean all that. I was trying to be cool. They're probably arrested. Where you been? I once was standing tall. Now I feel my bites. John is arrested too. Stand and shake up. Amidst the crash of the world. Bad feelings right now. Don't stop doing that with the camera. We're done here. But I could not see. Why is there a rainbow right there? I don't wonder, as a wayward soul, will the horse be haunted by the swollen ghost? everything's gone. Yeah.
Hello?
I don't think anybody's here, man. Threw tables down.
Anybody here? Hello? Anyone here?
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them. In Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, maybe they went to this.
Darling niece Caroline.
It's quite possible.
Send them back every day to search this point.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Every day they come here?
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Shit.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley.
What is...
Let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Time for any of this. We're going in stealth this time. Somebody's upstairs, maybe? Seems like somebody's upstairs. Stay right there, sir.
Over here, fellas.
He doesn't know shit. Shit. Nothing in here. Yeah, they were packing. It looks like they were packing. Find the person who frickin' betrayed us. I always think it's Micah. But I think he's too... I don't know. I don't see any dead bodies. I wish I could, but I don't know how to. So north of Saint Denis. Where's my horse? My horse is gone. I choose you.
You're okay.
Yep. So we need to head on back and find out this Caroline and the rest of our gang. Or we'll just do a fast travel. Makes sense. I want more stealth missions. That's what I want. Let me do these missions, because we clearly keep on fucking them up. Everybody's like, I got a plan, and I'm like, I got a better plan. But apparently all my character does is complain and have doubts, which are valid. Valid points. We're getting closer.
Easy.
Rainy as fuck.
I'll be right back. I know.
Yep.
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Well, I mean, how did he know?
Oh, you're alive.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Oh, Micah was here.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Oh, nice hair.
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Apparently, Micah and everybody else was already here. Okay, all right.
Okay. How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody give me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Edna who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes.
Yeah, a lot.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna
missing a few people
out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Jose in Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
That's good.
Well, here you is.
He's all there.
I could find. And eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent
fucking Bill.
With the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
Oh my gosh.
Shit. Wall, kerosene, and tar. The United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
That was fucking quick.
Come out with your hands up!
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Oh, shit.
Everyone get down!
God. Follow you.
This is great.
Dang, Adler, you got that butt! Can you go any faster, Arthur?
Arthur, follow me!
Shit. Jesus Christ, Arthur.
Where are we going?
This way. There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them.
I like the sound of that. I'm following you, Miss Adler. I see him.
Okay, take the other side.
All right. Ready?
Now I will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality.
Oh, I want him. I want him. I shall hunt you to the end. I need him. I need him. You heard him.
Really starting to irritate me.
That's the way, Miss Adler.
Son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not going to come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Mesa. Not now.
I'm begging you two. They're going to hang him to break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
It would break her heart, too.
Okay. I'm going to go figure out how we rescue this bastard. Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Yes, now. What the fuck? Arthur? And this is the perfect distraction.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. The whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
You even give me time to, like, loot all the people. It's a lot of Pinkertons. And there's no more dead bodies, are there? There are no more dead bodies. Oh, it's a lot of money. I got my beard back. I'm keeping this beard this time. Or at least keep the stash. Gotta keep the stash. I keep all my shit.
Mr. Pearson, how you coming along there?
I'm moving as fast as possible.
Well, good. All of you, hurry this along.
Another day.
We need to go.
Another day. No.
How are you doing?
Oh, these three are still alive.
I'm scared, Uncle Arthur. All that shooting.
Well, we're gonna move somewhere safe, okay?
We need to get moving again. Quick!
It's good to see you again, despite the circumstances.
You too. But what do we do now?
We need to move. Soon as possible. We've got a couple of days. Good to see you again, Karen. Where's Molly, by the way?
Nobody's seen her in ages. Good riddance, I say.
Huh. Okay.
Molly. That is... bothersome. She hasn't said anything in a while, too. Well, she was trying to say something for the longest time, and we keep on ignoring her. Tight and shit. Chaps.
Hello, Jack. Hello, Mary Beth.
Poor guys. They've been through hell. Everybody has. Sadie has a mission all the way over there. So far, we're not wanted. And... oh, yeah. I don't know where Strauss is either. Strauss.
Oh, hello, Arthur.
Reverend, it's good to see you again.
You too. But this is a mess. A real mess.
I know.
No. We're gonna have to pick up John first. John's the first priority.
I get it, boy.
Sadie. No, I already got the mark for Sadie. Sadie's being a badass, looking all cute and shit. Again.
Yeah.
Into trees now. You don't want that to happen. Yeah, we gotta save John. Somehow we betrayed him somehow. But we're gonna find out how that happened. Save John Marston's ass.
Just look at that horse.
Sorry about that. I had to pick up pizza. Are you alright? Yo. You caught something. You caught something. I don't know what you call it back at Cuba, but you caught something.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister?
I don't think he's okay.
Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
Yeah. This guy was nice enough to help us out.
Lander, give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be fine in a minute.
Are you bleeding out from the mouth?
I'm fine.
You caught something from that area.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
I can't even move.
I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
Sit down.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, that do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here.
His eyes are swollen. His...
Again? Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah.
You caught something at that area, man.
What is it?
Not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis.
Oh, shit.
Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure. I can just take my winters in my country club... In California. No, it's not possible.
He's got tuberculosis. Are you serious?
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Thanks for smoking in front of me.
Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? TB, are you serious right now? Fucking A, man. Know where you should turn to.
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
can tell.
Dang, man. This hurts.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good.
He's thinking of Mary. Unbelievable. Can't have too much food. Weren't we gonna meet Sadie? Jesus Christ. Oh yes, please hit me with the trolley. Nothing else you can do to me now.
Out of the damn way.
Better watch it.
You're a chump, Harden.
You looking to die today?
All right, don't get all worked up.
I appreciate you saving me the bullet.
Hello.
Good to see you, man.
Hello there.
Can't believe he's dying.
Young blood sure is quick money.
Yes, yes, I agree.
She in here?
Hey, mister.
Can't believe it.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? He seems...
I don't know. Seems as... what began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me.
At least Sadie's all right.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
I hear you.
It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
What?
Are you serious?
She's fucking serious.
Pilot, or whatever you call him. He thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey. We didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. can see it. Karen's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson, well, Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Case, it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office. Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
That's pretty cool.
On the ground, yes.
Oh, he doesn't do it.
Mr. Buller.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. Good to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullitt. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Why is she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that.
Are you serious right now?
Flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above. Or below.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain.
I don't think he likes heights.
Let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now,
oh, I'd say that.
And hope for the best.
Ah. You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. Right, time to catch a few.
Holy shit.
It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. One hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullen.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir. We need to get up above the clouds.
Oh, jeez, really?
Stunning up there, you'll have seen nothing like it.
I did not think this was gonna happen. Where's the city? It's over there. Wow.
That's it. Steady wins the race. Through these clouds. Very good. Keep doing what you're doing.
Keep on going? Jeez.
Oh. My God.
Yes. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state of the art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these.
I think I'm going the right way. No.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Arthur and Arturo, how perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldassario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Okay, we're getting a little high now.
Is that bad or good?
Please descend a little. There isn't enough wind at this height. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right. thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. Maybe ease off the throttle there, sir.
All right.
Ah, that's better. Look, we can see for miles now.
Yes, we can. And that shit's all the way on an island?
May I ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of...
I
didn't exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Oh, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though?
You know, calm your ass down.
The man who wrote that in a mental asylum.
Oh my gosh, Mr. Butler. I did not know that they had hot air balloons in this game.
On the island, that's the infamous Sisiga Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God.
Are those the fields you're talking about? Are these the fields you're looking for? Am I going too high now? Apparently I'm going too high.
The wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This is to control, you know. Should we, think about heading back?
Nothing over there.
We look a little suspicious, wouldn't you say?
I can't see with all this damn wind. Can't even tell if I'm looking the right way.
I can't believe we're doing this.
That's not him.
That's not him.
Nope, not there.
What about right there?
Please hurry.
Is that him? Yeah.
Yeah, that's him.
Ah! My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that.
Ascend! Ascend!
Wait. Not the balloon.
Absolutely insane. Didn't I tell you this would happen?
Go up.
The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
Alright, we're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord, my heart is pounding. I must say, the specifics of this job are not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
No holes either. Pretty impressive.
Ah, there's Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
What did she do? What?
Where?
Being chased.
Pinkertons?
Trying to get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
Nobody. I mean, nobody touches Miss Adler. Oh. Oh, this is Miss Adler.
Hey, Satan! Up here! They're O'Driscolls.
O'Driscolls?
Yes, she does.
Wait till I tell Mama Sario about this!
There we go.
What is she thinking with the O'Driscolls right now?
I don't know why, and I don't even know why she's here. Good over there.
Show them, Mr. Morgan.
I will. Nobody touches my Sadie. Ah!
Just ride out there with him.
Sadie got some. They took my hat off. Jugular.
Most excitement I've had in years.
I think she really hates the O'Driscolls.
Ooh, in the back of the fucking head with you.
Boiled egg feels decidedly scrambled. Thirst. Kill these sons of bitches!
Don't try it.
You can tell Paul who's next.
Yeah. Behind us?
Dang.
Come on. She's got thirst for revenge.
I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm.
Okay.
He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're going to make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. Marston's really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's going to swing. I'm going to make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston.
You saw him?
Yes, Fields.
Hey, did you forget about that?
Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No, but from the Fields? Yes, that we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
Yes.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Uh-huh. Oh, well, what do you know, Oregano? I like it when she takes action like that, but good lord, she's gonna... All this revenge is gonna be the death of her. So are we gonna save John or not? Most likely. Edith Downs. Okay. Alright, we'll get back to that later. Anyway, guys, we're gonna end it here, and I'll see y'all later. Take care now.